but we can't. I go to the strip club, I'm having ones like done. She eat the meat, no bun. Yeah, she eat the meat, no bun like sesame. I'm in the streets like sesame. Big TNT roll woods like Cherokee. Smoke dope kids look just like Jeremy. Fuck that cap, look just like Lynn. I'm having drip like Shark Boy, grow me a fan. I have a show, might fuck me a fan. Spin back the back like a fan. Spin back the back like hood. Pop the car like the engine, got took out the hood. He was sitting in the front, had to put his brain right in the back seat. Too many hoes need a stat sheet. Ruthless, put on a bottle as soon as she at me. Call her face like acne.
I've always wanted to be a frat boy, you know what I'm saying? I think I got it. I could slam beers. I could drink. Today everybody be going to see if I could join some of these frats, you know. Where's the frat houses?
Frat row is down there, bro.
You think I got a chance? I'm trying to join a frat.
Right now it's a lot rushed, so.
You think I have what it takes to join a frat?
Yeah, bro, it's not that hard.
Have you ever pledged?
No, I haven't.
Fuck. No. Like, what do you think they make me do? Like, get pegged or anything?
No, I don't think you're getting pegged. You're definitely gonna have to drink a bunch, but
cigarettes and shit?
No, they're not gonna force you though.
How do I join a frat? I love your look, by the way. You go here?
Thank you. Yeah.
Are you in a sorority?
No.
Okay. Do you think I have what it takes to join a frat?
Probably.
My bad. I'm so like speechless. You're just too beautiful. I don't really know what to say.
I
actually have nothing to do with frats. I came over here because I wanted to know if I'd get your number. Like, you're my type. I've been like stalking you for a couple of days. Not stalking, but just like knowing your path and stuff. So I get your number?
Well, I'm gay, but you know.
But you don't know what gender I am. I'm a Z-Zer.
Oh.
The girl from Target put me on with Z-Zer.
Okay.
So, do I have a chance now? I was actually born they, but I'm Z-Zer.
You were born they? No. Sorry.
So, I've actually been stalking you with her for 2 days. Anyway, I could get your number? Dog. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I literally look like a dyke. I like used to before I had facial. Excuse me. If I had no facial hair, would you think I was a dyke?
No.
Do you think I have a chance of joining the frat here?
Yeah, probably.
Why? Like, what makes you think about me?
I don't know. I just feel like the frats here, like, I'm not, like, really a sorority.
You're not a sorority?
I'm in a sorority.
Okay, so, like, what do you have to do? Because I know, like, if you're a guy, you got to get pegged. But, like, what is the requirements for, like, a woman?
I don't know. You just have to go through rush.
But, like, process. What did you do? Was it any, like, excessive
blow? No, it's just talking to people.
We're not undercover from the dean or nothing.
Yeah.
No, yeah. Yeah, I'm not undercover. What's your name?
Gianna.
Claudia. Can I go to your sorority house? Please.
Guys aren't allowed in our sorority house.
You didn't ask my pronouns. This is the third time today. What's your sorority?
It's Delta Gamma.
Okay.
Anchor down.
So you be at a party and do this?
Yeah.
I think I got it, right?
You got it.
How you doing?
Great.
Watch
job.
Out. She's
oh
Delta Gamma. Like, yo, like back up, Chad.
I know
what's his name?
His name is Zach.
Zach!
We're both in a frat.
What's her name? She knew both of y'all. Damn! Hey, fuck these bitches, right? hey, fuck that little shit she did. Can y'all take me to y'all frat house?
We're not going.
We're
right
going
now.
To play football.
So wait, who are y'all?
What do you think?
Bro, I don't know. I just everything is pie or fucking apple pie. I don't know. Yo, we're Alpha Epsilon Pi. Like, yo, relax, right? You know what I'm saying? You gotta. So what is the signs like?
The signs?
No signs.
Like
pie. Oh shit! I'm gonna come and play football with y'all.
You could try. I don't think they'll let you in unless you have a Bruin ID.
I walked in that motherfucker not giving a fuck, and I walked out that bitch not giving a fuck.
I think we just snuck into the football field.
Hey, we're playing a frat.
Wait, did you fucking lie to me 8 seconds ago?
I'm not part of a
frat. He lied to me. Like,
we're just these are like my homies.
Guys, nice to meet you guys. My name's Andrew Lewis. This is Jacinto Nagar. We're the two leaders of the top receivers, the best IM team here. Think about it, top receivers, it's not that funny until you really think about it.
You sound like the ultimate YouTuber,
the top.
Bro. Who are y'all playing?
Beta.
Yeah, it sounds like fucking betas they are. Where they at?
I think that's them.
You just fuck those betas, right? Hey, we the real ones. So could I run with the boys?
If you want to.
Hey, can you run with the boys?
Face down!
Tell me right!
In a target! All that talking's gonna get a kid hurt right
that's
now! Pull up and I'll snatch your mouth first! All that talking's gonna get a kid hurt right now! Why you walk around like a safe? I don't even know you nigga wanna fucking get
y'all should have picked me up, man. You missed out. Come on, Zax. What's up, show campus, man?
It's not even my kid, it's my sister's campus.
Bro, we were trying to get into a frat.
Yeah, they don't mess with the frat.
Nah, I could tell. I could tell.
They don't fuck with us.
Frats don't fuck with us. Even if they don't fuck with me. I get in, but they don't want me to be there.
The parties?
The parties are ass.
I'm trying to see if I can get into one of them things.
Full of frats. I'll tell you.
Y'all know what the fuck going on, man. We out here. I was walking past and I saw one of these frat houses that had a Black Lives Matter sign on it. So I'm like, it's calling my name, bro. I saw y'all the only frat with a Black Lives Matter sign. Can I just have like a tour? I want to meet everybody.
No, I'll go. There's only a few of us out. Everyone's at the volleyball game.
So like, what is the requirements?
Literally, you sign up through IFC and it's
listen,
like,
I dropped our card early, but I've always wanted to be in one. And if I went to the school and was to join one, this would be the one, bro. Like, so who's the one who put up the sign there?
That's been up for a while.
Salapen? Can I come and shotgun a beer or something?
I'm on our executive board, but I'm gonna just say no.
Oh, wait, can I ask, is there black people in the frat?
No.
We matter, but there's nothing to it. Did I do it right? Did I do it right? Did they lie to me? Bro, I'm trying to join a fucking frat.
Frat houses are down there, bro.
Hey, you, last thing I gotta show y'all.
What's
up?
Nice.
Do y'all know what that is? Nice. Bro, fuck me in my fucking life, bro. Some girl's in a fucking sorority. I'm like, what is your sign? She goes, and I've been doing this for fucking 10 minutes and like a fucking idiot every time I pass somebody, bro. Everybody gives the same reaction. Nice.
Our friend's gonna come outside right now. You should meet him.
What's his name?
Alan.
Are you Alan?
Yeah, what's up?
Hey, so can I audition for your frat? How the fuck? Damn, this has more stairs than the fucking Pyramid of Giza. There we are. Alan, I learned from the last people.
Like this?
No, like this. Come on, bro. Am I teaching you how to be in a frat? Elbow up.
No, we don't do this, bro. What the hell is this?
I don't know. I saw like Hitler doing one of the documentaries. Is this the Casablanca?
Yeah, bro, casting couch is right there.
Okay, okay. Damn, you got the kitchen?
Oh, you want a shotgun?
Fuck yeah, let's do it. Hey, what's good?
Alex.
Full send? Shout out my guys, Jesse, bro. Hey, boys, you got any fucking birds for the boys? I gotta beat him. Make me proud, boys. Hold on, wait. His whole pause looks big.
Well, yeah, you gotta make it big, bro.
Hey, I'm learning, bro. I'm trying to join the frat. I'm not already in one. 3, 2, 1, go. Am I a pussy? Be honest.
Sala pen?
Bro, I don't care.
You're not a pussy. You just kind of fuck.
Is the smaller burp more pussy? So now what is worse? Not finishing it all the way or doing a pussy burp? It kind of equals out. We got to do another something to see. Because clearly the beer contest is about equal.
Are you the one driving?
Bro, fuck yeah. You got to fucking get wasted and hop in that fucking whip, bro.
Yes, sir.
Bro, this dude's trying to fuck me up, bro. Holy shit. Whoa, whoa.
This nigga has 7 shot glasses in his thing.
Can you do 6?
Can I? Yes. Will I end up in ICU? What is going on? Look at me sweating, thinking about it, bro. You got any roofies here?
Roofies?
Is there any other stuff?
No ass, all tits, all ass, no tits.
What do they want me to say?
All tits, no ass.
Oh, I have to disagree, dude.
I gotta show you something. If this is good, I have to get your number or something. Did it work?
Yeah, it totally worked.
Can I get your number?
Perfect, yeah.
Are you Bosnian?
I'm Serbian.
Šta ima? Yeah, some iz Tuzle. You understand what I said?
Yeah.
My name is Ibrahimović.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What's up?
What's your name, by the way?
I'm Kia.
Claudia. I'm trying to join a fraternity. Okay. Can I do a mock audition? Did that do nothing? Some girl told me she was in a sorority and she did this. And she was like, that's
Delta
her sign.
Gamma.
Okay, how are you able to distinguish the...
Well, because this is the Delta Gamma sign. They do the little anchor thing.
Like, this was enough for you to know.
It's just this.
So, she bullshitted with this knee.
Well, they do
she
that
she made me look feminine for no reason. Are you in a sorority?
I'm an 80 Pi. So, we do this little, like, diamond thing.
Can you throw up your set?
Yeah, it's like this.
Is that Crips or nothing?
Nothing.
Oh.
I could walk through?
No. You could just stay here for like 2 seconds.
Oh,
yeah. Anyone can tie my shoe real quick, brother?
Ready? I'm calling our president. Let's
see. Yeah, like, it'll take like 2 seconds.
Tie your shoe. Yeah. Time.
You can stay here real quick. 1 second. We're filming. Yeah, 1 second.
Oh.
Yeah. Can anyone, you can tie the shoe real quick? It takes
okay,
like 2 seconds.
That's the weirdest shit.
Okay, okay. It'll probably take like 15 minutes. This way right here.
Sidewalk of Gailey. 1.2 million followers on YouTube. Check it out. Looks legit.
Damn. Calm your ass down.
around, okay. Yeah, just go, like 15 minutes.
Like, it's like 15 minutes. Okay. Maybe 30, max. Max 30 minutes right here. Okay. Is that okay with you?
That's fine.
Like 30 minutes? Okay. Okay, like 45 max. 45 minutes right here, max. Is that cool?
Okay.
That's not a problem, right?
That's fine.
Yeah, just wait right here. Just wait, like, right there. Like 45 minutes, max. Are you doing anything later?
No.
Okay, so this is cool?
Okay.
Okay,
all right. Next person.
Okay, yeah, we're chilling. Yeah, like 44 more minutes, yeah. Yeah.
Can I pledge for the sorority?
Definitely not, but if you wanted to try.
You didn't ask my gender. I'm Zer. You know what that is?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you have the address?
Yeah. I'm gonna take a little bit of a walk across campus.
Walk?
You got a nice-ass car somewhere.
Imagine.
Hell yeah, I got that Porsche.
Oh, damn.
Wow, you want to see it?
Yeah, sure.
What do you say we get out of here?
Oh, God.
What if I really came here just to hit on you?
I'd be honored. I think that'd be pretty cool.
Think I'll get lucky?
Maybe.
All right, bye, baby.
Damn, shit. Type of nigga I am, boy.
Hey, brother. What's your name?
David. That's from the video?
My goal in life is to be accepted by a frat house.
Want
to
go upstairs?
Yeah, let's go. Okay, this is lit. I gotta learn the handshake too.
It's good.
Oh, it's not like that?
What's
your name?
Jay.
He looks like... if somebody told me, like, show me a picture of a frat guy, I would show you, bro. Bro, I'm not gonna lie. You know, y'all are like changing the fucking perception of a frat bros, right? Like, y'all are so Jesus. Fucking chill. I'm not even talking about physically. I'm talking about, like, y'all. Like, everybody else is like, yeah, bro, yeah. We're not doing that. Bob, do you live here?
I live here, yeah. There's 20 rooms in the house and, like, over 40 guys that live right here. So, in my room.
Oh, my gosh.
Got,
this is lit.
It's lofted, so.
This is lit. Got the TV. Room, living room, closet. Y'all are in prime location on campus, too.
Yeah, we really are. It's right here. It's right in the corner, so it's pretty nice to...
Are these the girls you smashed? Kaylee, Ellie, Medri.
I mean, honestly, I don't even know who some of these girls are. We got a chef who comes in here, like, 5 days a week. This is kind of our alleyway.
We'll alley test, like, handles and stuff, like, glass bottles, wine bottles and stuff. Like, we'll throw it down here. It's just, like, a tradition we have. Not so many people come down here. There's mostly glass down here. So,
am I one of the cool... people to come down here?
Yeah, you're not one of many, honestly. This is our basketball court.
Wow, this is lit. Bro, everybody else I tried to get into, it was automatic. No, they was like the stereotypical, like, frat bro.
So we use these tables for beer dye. So it's like you got dye, and you throw it up, and it's gonna land on this side, and it's gonna bounce off, and you gotta catch it with one hand.
Yeah. Is that the thing from Fortnite that gives you extra shield?
Yeah, exactly right.
Somebody that's trying to join, right? What is the main thing that y'all are looking for?
People that are joining clubs, like, you know, even outside of Greek life, you want people to be involved in old stuff on campus, right? It's like sports, clubs,
right.
Different things going on throughout campus. So a good community where you can help everyone, like, advance in career and school.
What are some common misconceptions about frats?
I mean, kind of like what you said. Like, you said you were going to certain houses, like, oh, those guys are kind of standoff.
It was true, though. It was true.
I mean, like, it's just not all about partying, like I said. Like, we do tons of other stuff besides partying. Like,
right.
Like, we just try to help each other, like, outside the house a ton of ways.
I don't know how true this is. Do you got to get pegged to join?
What the fuck? Hell no, bro. Not in this fat, at least. I don't know about this.
Some of them be walking a little loose, right?
You know what an elephant walk is? You heard of that?
No, can you show me?
No. We don't do that shit, but I've heard like stories.
What the fuck is that?
It's like naked dudes all in a line and you grab the dude's dick behind you.
Salapen?
Oh, he was close to me.
Your wish come true. We have a bid card here. So if you want to, you can accept your bid.
I'm Poudii. These are my brothers and this is Alicef.
The brothers of Gamma Nu Chapter of Beta Theta Pi, by unanimous vote of the chapter, extended to Poudii an invitation to join our brotherhood.
Any other fucking frat trying to fuck with me is Beta Theta Pi. If you're not Beta Theta Pi, don't fucking talk to me.
Salapen?
You don't want it?